दोस्तों, जब भी हमारे मन में बचपन का जिक्र होता है तो चेहरे पर एक मुस्कान सी आ जाती है। हमें याद आता है बचपन का वो खेलकूद, वो शरारतें, वो बचकानी गलतियाँ। लेकिन कुछ मंजर थोड़े अलग से भी थे जो हमें कुछ अलग सा महसूस करा जाते हैं। जैसे कि बचपन में जब हम मंदिर जाया करते थे तो घंटी बजाने की बड़ी उत्सुकता होती थी। हम किसी को देखते थे, फिर उछलते थे, फिर देखते थे, फिर उछलते थे, पर हम उसे छू भी नहीं पाते थे। तभी कोई आकर तुम्हें उठाकर कहता था, ये लो अब बजाओ, तो कैसा लगता था। या फिर यूं कहूं कि बचपन में जब हम साइकिल चलाया करते थे और गिर जाते थे, वो स्थिति कुछ ऐसी होती थी कि ना तो हम खुद उठ पाते थे, ना साइकिल को उठा पाते थे। या फिर कभी स्कूल में टीचर ने डांट दिया तो निराश हो गए। उस समय जब कोई आकर हमारा साथ देता था तो कैसा लगता था। दोस्तों, बेशक हम सबकी भाषाएं अलग हो सकती हैं, पर इसका जवाब एक ही है कि सुकून मिलता था। जी हाँ दोस्तों, एक सहारा मिलने पर सुकून मिलता है। आज हम बात करेंगे ऐसी एक सहारे की जो निकल पड़ा है लोगों को सुकून देने के लिए। जाना चाहेंगे इस सहारे का पता, जाना चाहेंगे इस सहारे का नाम, तो आइए मैं बताता हूँ।
It gives me great pleasure to learn that GNLU Legal Service Committee is celebrating the first decade of its existence. I am extremely proud, happy, and deeply satisfied with the work done by this Legal Service Committee. It has set various milestones in the last one decade. One of the most important milestones which it has set for the entire legal fraternity is introduction of Bachelor of Social Work and LLB, first in the country. Second, pro bono legal services for the poor, needy communities of the nation. And it is now mandatory for the GNLU students to contribute 100 hours to the legal services for the society. Apart from that, the clinical approach, the adoption of the villages, adoption of the communities, and several activities which are undertaken by the Legal Services Committee make this committee a unique, distinct, and most noteworthy legal service committee in any national law universities or colleges of the nation. As the university has been able to produce first batch of BSWLLB, I look forward a day and the time when the first batch of MSWLLB or the MSW will be also offered at GNLU. The grassroots work as well as their assistance into the lawmaking, law execution, which is being done by these students around the year, are simply so satisfying that I really thank from bottom of my heart the convener and all my students. I look forward for a day when the Legal Services Committee, the students, will interact more with their counterparts from the foreign institutions and learn how the LSE can contribute further to the cause of contemporary socio-legal problems the nation faces. Once again, I express my deep gratitude for the work they have done and wish them all the best and reassure them all the support from the university.
Legal Service Committee has been constituted in the year 2007 by the Honorable Judge at that time, Sri Anil Daveji, and we have started that committee with a small office set up at E4, GIDC Sector 26. From that time, since 2007 and today it is 2017, we have seen the many things happening under the Legal Service Committee. And in this committee, the entire focus is as per the National Legal Service Authority Act of 1987 to provide the free legal aid to the needy section, especially women, people from the vulnerable sections, that can be old age, that can be people from tribals, or anyone whosoever is willing and approaching the Legal Service Committee for any kind of legal assistance. The first work which we have taken up, that was at Charanagar, on the people belonging to the denotified tribes, those as per the earlier law, they were branded as criminal tribes. So we worked with the government and also with the local police at that time to provide a speedy access to the justice. In this regard, that entire project for the first time has brought to the limelight of the public at large. So in this capacity, the second edition, as per the guidance and suggestions given by the Honorable Justice Mukesh Shah, who is at present the Executive Chairman of the State Legal Service Authority, High Court of Gujarat, he stated that we should start working from the local level, that is, we need to have a common pool in which the Legal Service Committee working at different law colleges, universities in the state of Gujarat to come at one platform. So this entire purpose of having this second edition and the celebration of 10 years of LSC is the wholeheartedly effort of the entire student body member who are working tirelessly to make this event grand success. And we expect that those audience who are coming, those people who are coming, those stalwarts from the legal luminary, anyone who is coming, they should make and contribute the success of this particular edition. Thank you, everyone.
LSC ने एक्शन एड अहमदाबाद के साथ मिलकर 14 फरवरी 2016 को 1 बिलियन राइजिंग जैसे प्रोग्राम की शुरुआत की, जो कि महिलाओं के अधिकार के लिए आंदोलन था। टी है तेरे अंगने की, क्यों उसको तू यूं रौंदता है? अपनी इच्छा के खातिर यूं, क्यों उसको तू यूं रौंदता है? उसकी लोरी तुझे सुलाती है, उसकी बातें तुझे लुभाती है। तू साथ भी उसका चाहता है, पर साथ निभाना ना जाए। ऐसे संदेश ने कई लोगों को सहारा दिया। उसमें से एक लड़की है किंजल।
LSC isn't a distant idea. It's about lives, yours and mine. Today we are going to talk with Kinjal, a girl who aspires to be a professor. Hi Kinjal, तो आप मुझे अपने बारे में बताइए।
मैं एक इंजीनियर, मैं चौधरी कॉलेज में बीए करती हूँ। मेरा सपना है कि मैं प्रोफेसर बनूँ। LSC जैसी कमेटी मेरे गांव में आती है और बच्चों को पढ़ाती है। मैं चाहती हूँ कि मेरे गांव के सभी बच्चे पढ़े और बड़े आदमी बने। मैं इसलिए गर्व महसूस करूँगी।
यदि हम स्वस्थ रहेंगे तो घर स्वच्छ रहेगा, घर स्वच्छ रहेगा तो मोहल्ला स्वच्छ रहेगा, मोहल्ला स्वच्छ तो गांव स्वच्छ रहेगा, गांव से शहर, शहर से राज्य और एक दिन पूरा देश स्वच्छ नजर आएगा। उन्हीं में से एक गृहिणी है सूर्याबेन ठाकुर। इनके जीवन में LSC ने किस प्रकार का बदलाव लाया, आइए जानते हैं।
अच्छा लगता है आज के टाइम में जहाँ बच्चे गांव में जाना पसंद नहीं करते हैं, यहाँ लोग आते हैं, हम सबको बातें करते हैं, मदद करते हैं। अब ऐसा लगता है कि हमारा परिवार एक हो गए है। मेरा परिवार थोड़ा बड़ा है जिसमें बच्चे भी है, सभी काफ़ी बीमार रहते हैं। फिर उन्होंने आकर हमसे बताया कि बीमारियों के बारे में और अच्छा सफाई के बारे में और बीमारियों के बारे में अभी बताया हमें क्या क्या खाना क्या नहीं खाना चाहिए। अब मैं सफाई रखती हूँ, पूरे परिवार की स्वस्थ रखती हूँ।
મારું ગામ કોબા ગામનો હું સરપંચ છું, મારું નામ છે યોગેશભાઈ નાયક। આ કોબા ગામમાં છેલ્લા 3 વર્ષથી ગુજરાત નેશનલ યુનિવર્સિટીએ ગામ દત્તક સ્વસ્થતા મિશન, ભારતીય જે માન્ય વડાપ્રધાન સાહેબે જે સ્વસ્થ મિશન, ગામમાં સફાઈ થાય, બાળકોની શુદ્ધિકરણ થાય એના માટે માન્ય શ્રી બિમલભાઈ પટેલ દ્વારા ગામને દત્તક લેવામાં આવ્યું છે। તેમના દ્વારા ગામમાં 2 માણસો દ્વારા રોજ ગામની ચોખ્ખાઈ સફાઈ થાય છે। યુનિવર્સિટીના બાળકો દ્વારા અહીંયા અબ્દુલ કલામ લાઇબ્રેરી ખોલવામાં આવી છે, તેમજ તેઓ મફત કાનૂની સહાયનું માર્ગદર્શન કેન્દ્ર છે તથા ઘરે ઘરે જઈ અને બાળકો પોતે કાનૂની અભ્યાસ માટે જે લોક કરે છે એ બાળકો, ખેડૂતોને, અભણને, પીડિત, શોષિત તમામને પોતે કાયદાનું જ્ઞાન આપી અને એમને મદદરૂપ થાય છે। તેમજ બાળકો દ્વારા સાંસ્કૃતિક પ્રોગ્રામ, તેમજ ગામના આજુબાજુ ગામોમાં મહિલાઓ સશક્તિકરણનો, શિક્ષણ માટેની જે મહિલા શિબિર હોય છે, મહિલા જાગૃતિ, બેટી બચાવો બેટી પઢાઓ, તેમજ બાળકોને સ્કૂલમાં ઇંગ્લિશ શીખવાડવાનું કામ, બાળકોને મોટિવેટ કરવાનું કામ, તેમજ બાળકોને ગામડામાં ગરીબમાં ગરીબ તેમનું સર્વે કરવાનું, રેશનિંગ કાર્ડનું કામ, આધાર કાર્ડના કેમ્પમાં અનેક રીતે બાળકો અને ગુજરાત યુનિવર્સિટી અમારા ગામને એક આદર્શ ગામ કરવા માટે સદાય તત્પર રહેશે અને એમનો હું કોબા ગામ વતી ગુજરાત નેશનલ યુનિવર્સિટીનો હું ઋણી છું અને એમને આજે સ્વચ્છતા અંગે અમારું કોબા જે ગુજરાત નેશનલ યુનિવર્સિટી છે એ મિની ભારત છે, માન્ય નરેન્દ્રભાઈનું જે સપનું છે એમનું સાકાર કરવામાં અમને પૂરેપૂરો સહયોગ આપ્યો છે। હું એમને તમને તમામ બાળકોને કોબા ગામ વતી એમને હું અભિનંદન પાઠવું છું અને શુભેચ્છા પાઠવું છું કે ભવિષ્યમાં કોબા ગામ મોડેલ બને અને વિશ્વમાં ગામનું નામ પ્રસિદ્ધ થાય તે માટે એમને બિરદાવું છું।
कहते हैं ब्लड डोनेशन यानी रक्तदान दुनिया के अच्छे कामों में से एक है। हर साल दुनिया में करीब 500,000 लोग खून की कमी से जिंदगी हार जाते हैं। LSC ने इस दुख को पहचाना और महसूस किया और निकल पड़ा ऐसे लोगों की सहायता करने। आइए जानते हैं रेड क्रॉस सोसाइटी अहमदाबाद जाकर।
We are doing blood donation camp at GNLU for last many years and students are very enthusiastic, working hard for the canvassing of a voluntary blood donation and around 150 units minimum every year they are giving by way of blood donation camp and we expect students to come forward even to our blood bank for a regular periodical blood donation. We request them to do so. Thank you.
ये सेंटर इंडियन रेड क्रॉस सोसाइटी अहमदाबाद जिला शाखा का चंपाबेन चुड़गर ब्लड ट्रांसफ्यूजन सेंटर है जहाँ थैलेसेमिया बच्चों को ब्लड चढ़ाया जाता है। थैलेसेमिया एक ऐसा रोग है जो बच्चों के शरीर के अंदर रेड सेल्स बनते ही नहीं है। वो बच्चों को जिंदा रखने के लिए उनको बाहर से ब्लड नियमित रूप से चढ़ाना पड़ता है। ऐसे 900 बच्चों को इंडियन रेड क्रॉस सोसाइटी नियमित रूप से उसको ब्लड प्रोवाइड करती है और यहाँ पर ही यही सेंटर पर ही पीडियाट्रिक डॉक्टर की निगरानी के अंदर वो बच्चों को ब्लड चढ़ा कर देती है।
जहाँ LSC ने इतने लोगों को सहारा दिया, वहीं गुजरात नेशनल लॉ यूनिवर्सिटी के थिएटर क्लब ने LSC को सहारा दिया। LSC और थिएटर क्लब ने मिलकर लोगों को सहारा दिया। यही नहीं, थिएटर क्लब और LSC ने अपने प्ले अभिव्यक्ति के माध्यम से महिलाओं पर हो रहे अत्याचार, जैसे कि सेक्सुअल हैरेसमेंट ऑफ वुमेन एट वर्क प्लेसेस के बारे में समझाया, और सिर्फ गांव ही नहीं बड़े कॉलेजेस में जाकर रैगिंग जैसी एक्टिविटीज को रोकने का संदेश दिया। और सभी लोग शिक्षा को महत्व दें, इसी के लिए LSC ने ऐसे बच्चे जो पढ़ना चाहते हैं उनके लिए एक और सहारा खड़ा कर दिया, उन्हें कलाम लाइब्रेरी देकर, जिसे सभी लोगों ने मिलकर खड़ा किया। आज जो बच्चे जिस रुचि के अनुसार किताबें पढ़ना चाहते हैं वो वहां जाकर पढ़ते हैं। करीब 300 से ज्यादा किताबें कलाम लाइब्रेरी में लाई गई।
गाइस, आई एम हार्दिक दवे, आई एम अ पास आउट ऑफ फर्स्ट बैच ऑफ GNLU एंड आई वाज द कन्वेनर ऑफ लीगल सर्विस कमिटी इन द ईयर 2007 एंड 2008।
Hello everyone, this is Shreeta Mahal from the 2009 and
14
batch.
My name is Anupam Alok and I was the fourth convener of the Legal Services Committee.
Hello, I'm Rijit Ghosh. I am a student of JNLU. I was part of 2010-15 batch.
Now, when we talk about Legal Service Committee, my memory of Legal Service Committee goes back to year 2007. In the year 2007, it all started. We, a group of 10 or 12 people, 12 students thought that there should be a legal service cell in Gujarat National University. With the support of registrar and director and all the other faculty members, we could achieve that.
Now that I think back on it, I realize that it is probably the only committee that actually gets you in touch with the people outside of college. And I was fortunate enough to have led the legal services committee during my time in GNLU.
First of all, congratulations, we have completed 10 glorious years and I wish you all the very best for the coming years. I remember the first ever event organized by GNLU. It was actually organized by the Legal Services Committee. It was called Vimarsh, a panel discussion on women related issues. And here we are today organizing this huge event. So thank you everyone for making this possible. And thank you faculty members and the current student members who thought of making us a part of this event.
From that small room in Sector 24 to now organizing interlinking conferences, which is not only regional but it's national, I think the LSC has come along a long, long way. And after I have left, I have seen rapid progress in the LSC, and I will give all the credit to Saurabh sir and the succeeding conveners, including Akshay, the present convener. I remember him, he worked with me quite closely for certain conferences.
10 साल हो गए दोस्तों, 10 साल ब्लड डोनेशन कैंप अभिव्यक्ति फ्री लीगल एड क्लिनिक ब्लड डोनेशन फीस। हाय, दिस इज अक्षय खरबंदा, द करंट एंड आउटगोइंग कन्वीनर ऑफ द लीगल सर्विसेज कमेटी एट GNLU। आई जॉइन दिस कमेटी इन द सेकेंड ईयर व्हेन आई वाज अ म्योर वॉलंटियर एंड देन रोज अप द रैंक्स टू बिकम द कन्वीनर ऑफ द लास्ट 2 years. My experience with the LSC has been very homely. It's been very welcoming for me to be first a volunteer and then to retire as the convener of the committee. I've had the privilege of working with varied teams from various backgrounds and various projects, and I should just say that this has been a blessing. I've worked with Arijit Ghosh, who was the convener for me in the second year, and then with Saisha Orke, who was the convener in my 3rd year. After that, I've had the privilege of working with a team as distinguished as the current team. And I've been very lucky, I should say. I've learned in the past 2 years that a committee is made not by the
conveners, but by the teams. The current team, the current lot of kids in the LSC are as dedicated as any other team that I've ever seen. Any other team that I've ever worked with or I've seen working around this university. It's been an absolute privilege. The last 2 years have been very different from the LSC because we've moved out from the traditional space of legal services and moved more into social services and legal services. We've been working around building libraries for underprivileged children. We've been working with supporting organizations of varied kinds. And all of this has been possible not just because of our dedication, the team's dedication. It's also been because of the support that the university has given to us. I would specifically want to thank the director of the university, Dr. Bimalan Patel, his office, our administration at GNLU, Mr. Saurabh Anand, who has been the faculty convener, who has been at the helm of the LSC for the last 10 years almost. I would also want to thank every supporting stakeholder from the university, be it a student, be it a member of the LSC, interested parties, volunteers, everybody. I just wish that the LSC keeps growing like it has for the last 10 years. Our progress had been slow in the initial years, but we've been growing extremely rapidly in the last 2-3 years. I wish the current lot of kids in the LSC all the best, and I wish to be associated with the LSC for as long as I can. Thank you.